Good morning. We finally made it. We'll be back for you in the evening, Emily. Welcome to our kindergarten, dear. Go ahead and have some fun. I'll be back in a minute. Emily, where are you? I think she got abducted.
You'll be living with us from now on.
I'm sure you're going to love it here.
Whoa, am I on a different planet?
Hey, you're late for dinner.
Sorry, we made a little detour.
Yeah, we visited a planet called Earth.
Is this really happening?
And who in the world is that?
Can we keep her, sweetie?
Pretty please. Fine, but you're responsible for taking care of her, got it?
I get it now. Everything is in reverse here.
That's right. Here, kids make the rules and parents follow them.
That's amazing.
Can we get you something to eat? Yeah, go ahead and dig in. Hey, where are your manners? Did you forget about our guest? Come on, give it a try. It's delicious.
It doesn't look very delicious. Do you have any human food?
Sure thing. Our rats must have some. So yummy.
Just look at them go.
Well, fine. I guess I'll try it.
So, what do you think?
It's better than I expected.
Well, time for me to get to work.
Kids go to work here?
Of course we do. All right, you two, be on your best behavior. So, wanna see what I do for a living?
Yes.
Let's get started.
I finally made it.
Huh? Who's that girl, Mary?
Oh, she's a visitor from a different planet.
Then go ahead and give her a tour of the place.
I'm the boss here. All of this belongs to me.
No way!
Yeah, kids have it really good on this planet.
We really did all the work, boss.
You just need to sign here.
I still can't believe what I'm seeing.
Care for a cup of coffee?
Milk is more my thing, really.
Hey, what are you doing? We don't drink milk here. That stuff is for plants. You're funny, you know?
Wow.
I guess I still have a lot to learn. But wait a second. If you're here, where are your parents?
They're at the kindergarten, of course.
Hello, we've been expecting you.
Wow, that's so convenient.
You have such talented parents.
All right, let's get going already. Who wants to go to the amusement park?
We do.
Oh, wow. Me too.
Welcome to our amusement park.
We'd like to get 4 tickets, please.
Oh, I can't wait to explore this place.
Want some cotton candy? It's the best thing ever, believe me.
Where'd your parents go?
To look for things to do, duh.
This is so cool.
where's our cotton candy? Here it is. Go ahead and dig in.
Ooh.
What a great way to spend the weekend, right?
I agree.
Sweetie, I want to get a tattoo.
Yeah, me too. Hey, tattoos are for children only. Adults are too irresponsible to get them. Now watch and learn.
No way.
Well, how do I look?
Wow, so pretty. So pretty. Check it out.
So tasteless. Yeah, this is way out of fashion.
Are you for real?
Just looking at it makes me sick. Time to teach you a thing or two about fashion.
Yeah.
Now this is a place of true beauty.
But that's just a trash heap.
Oh yeah, now we're talking.
This planet is so weird.
You just don't understand extraterrestrial beauty standards. Here, try this. You're going to love it. It's a very high-class dish.
Oh, wow.
It sure looks strange. Oof, I don't feel so good.
All right, we need to get you to a hospital. My friend needs some help here. It's an emergency.
Don't worry, we'll take care of her. Follow me. This poor girl needs a very intensive treatment. The more sweets she eats, the better.
Are you sure about this, Doc?
I'm sorry, but yes.
I'm so sorry you have to go through this, Emily. Maybe we can think of something else, Doc? This treatment is far too cruel.
I'm afraid there's no other choice. She is very sick.
Emily, are you all right?
I think she made a full recovery.
Oh, that's wonderful news. Let's get back to having fun.
But I still don't feel too great.
Playing is the best cure for that.
Well, I'll give it a try. I feel better already.
Guess who's back?
Hi.
You're finally here.
We missed you so much.
We're glad to see you too.
We did our best to make food for you too, Emily.
I have the best family ever, huh? All right, Mom, Dad, I think you deserve a delicious reward. I love you all so much.
We love you too.
I really miss my family now.
We can help you with that.
But we need to fix our spaceship first.
We'll figure that out in no time.
Oh. You'll be back home by tomorrow.
I can't wait to see my mom again. And I'm feeling really sleepy, too.
Then go ahead and take a little rest, Emily.
Come on, dear, let's get to work.
Sleep tight, Emily. I'm sure we'll meet again someday.
Yeah.
Good morning, sunshine. It's time to wake up. Did you see any exciting dreams tonight? I hope they were a lot of fun. Oh, I love you so much, dear. Uh-oh, sorry. I'll be back in no time. Ah, so relaxing. Whew, my stomach really makes stretching tricky, huh? Uh-oh, I don't feel so good. Oh no, I think it's starting. Hello, I think I need a doctor. Ma'am, where are you? Don't worry, help is on the way. The baby is about to be born. We have to act quickly. Just hang tight. You're doing great. Congratulations, it's a healthy baby girl. Shh, sweetie, don't cry. It's time to meet your mommy. Christy, hello. I'm so happy to finally meet you. We're finally back home. This'll be your room. You like it, huh? Oh, right, I almost forgot about this. Are you hungry, dear? Here you go, sweetie. Parenting is actually pretty simple, huh? Hold on, what's up with that nasty smell? Looks like someone's due for a diaper change. Just like that. Woohoo! I'm doing great so far! Now, Christy, how would you like to go on a little adventure? It's going to be a lot of fun, I promise! We're almost there. Trains are so cool! Okay, Christy, let's move out. Why don't we do some shopping? I love shopping! Wow. Yay! Just follow me, sweetie. Wow, just look at all that stuff! I want one of everything! Let's start by getting you a new pacifier. So far, so good. Can we get some new toys, too? Anything you want, Christy. Just gotta make sure we're not forgetting anything. Only the best for my precious little girl. Thank you, and come again. Oh, there's nothing in here. Well, what are we going to do, Mommy? I'll take care of everything, honey. Mommy's got a plan. Ta-da! Yay. How do you like this room now? Pretty cool, huh?
You're amazing, Mommy! Uh-oh, now I feel really hungry!
Let's fix that too, Christy. Go ahead and settle in. Ah, here's your milk. But first we have to warm it up.
Mom, I'm starving!
Then dig in, sweetie.
Yum, thanks!
And now we have things to do. This juice is very good for you.
It's delicious. Oh no, my tummy hurts.
Then let's get a move on. Woof, we made it. I'm right here if you need me.
Don't worry, Mom, I'm all finished.
Then let's clean up. Don't forget to wash your hands. Nothing is more important than good hygiene. We did it, dearie. Now, why don't you take a bath, too? You can never have too much foam. Mmm, what a delightful aroma. Now, let's change your clothes. And get you to bed.
I don't wanna.
Now, Christy, it's very late already. Come on, I'll read your favorite bedtime story. Once upon a time, there lived a beautiful young princess. Oh, man. I can't believe how tired I am. Huh? What time is it? Christy, rise and shine. We're running really, really late.
Ah, but it's still so early.
Come on, let's get you ready for kindergarten. Don't forget to brush your teeth.
Come on, can't we play a little instead? All right, I'm coming. Am I doing it right?
Yay. Of course you do, dear. But aren't you forgetting something? Don't worry, I'll wait for you.
I'm done.
Now you must be hungry. And there's no better breakfast food than milk and…
and porridge!
Exactly, what a smart girl.
Thanks for the food.
Great, now let's get going.
Yay!
All aboard!
Ah.
I'm ready to go! And we're off!
Ah.
Please don't tell us we're late!
No, you're right on time! Welcome to our kindergarten, Christy!
Yay, I love it here already!
Hi, my name's Dennis.
Mine's Christy. Wanna play with me? Look what I can do. Now it's your turn.
That was a lot of fun.
What do you want to do next?
Just follow me, Christy. Woohoo, let's play! Think you can do the same?
Of course I can, just watch. Now let's play builders.
That's a great idea. I can also draw, you know?
Oh yeah? Prove it!
You first!
Sure! Watch and learn, Dennis!
Now I'll have a go, too! What do you think?
It's wonderful! Oh, it looks like it's dinner time!
Then let's hurry up!
Okay, kids, it's time for a snack break! Who's hungry?
This stuff looks so good!
I can't wait to dig in!
Wow, it's so tasty!
And now you get the dessert! Enjoy your meal!
Oh, thanks!
You're the coolest teacher ever! This is just the best!
Yeah, totally!
Now you must be pretty tired, right?
No, not at all!
We still want to play.
Then why don't we play astronauts? Go ahead and strap in. And time for takeoff.
All right, I'm back.
Oh,
Christy could hardly wait for your return.
Mommy, I missed you so much.
Me too, dear.
Come on, play with us.
Sorry, sweetie, but it's time to go home.
But I don't wanna.
Don't worry, we can go back here tomorrow.
I can't wait to meet you again!
Now come on, let's get going!
Oh, I just love my job!
Christy, dinner's ready!
Coming, Mommy!
It's your favorite, broccoli soup!
I can't wait to dig in!
Thirsty, Christy? Here you go! And here's an extra special snack, too! I hope you like it! Don't think I forgot about the dessert, either!
Mmm, so yummy!
Now let's get you in the bath!
I'll race you there!
Are you ready to bathe, dear? Oh, looks like your friends came to visit!
Ah, they're my favorite toys!
Let's get you all lathered up!
Yay, bathing is so fun!
And now, time to dry you off! Can you guess what comes next?
Brushing my teeth, right?
That's right!
I remembered!
You're a very smart girl, dear! And now, let's tuck this little smart girl into bed. Oh, but we can't forget about your vitamins. Here come your eye drops as well.
Yay, my Mary is here too.
Now that you're settled, let's finish that bedtime story.
Yes, please. I can't wait to find out how it ends.
So, the charming prince hopped on his horse and set off to find his princess.
Good morning, everyone! I'm all ready for today's adventures. But first, I should brush my teeth. Curly white as always.
Hey, hot stuff! Wanna go on a date?
Uh-oh, is that Kylie?
Hi, Dad!
Oh, you're up early today, sweetie.
Hi, we were just having some coffee together.
How strange.
Hey, Kylie, are you here?
We're going on a trip. Wanna come with?
Yeah, totally.
Absolutely not.
But, Dad, why?
Because you have to study. Now get to it.
I guess we'll see you later, Kylie.
Thank goodness we're finally alone, Mary. Why don't we freshen up a little?
That sounds great, honey.
Here, to our love. No one's going to interrupt us here.
Dad, where are you? Huh? Oh, I can't believe this! How could you? This is unacceptable!
I'll make you regret this!
It's not our fault!
Yeah, it was an accident.
You two are under arrest!
I'm sorry for this, Dad!
I'm afraid this is the only way, dear.
Alright, I can't afford to be late today. Living by myself sure is hard. Huh? Is that a baby? But where are your parents? I think I'll name you Ashley. And it looks like you're hungry. Oops. Uh-oh, there's nothing here. Well, Ashley, let's see if my friends can help. It's time to go.
Kylie, what's up?
That's what. Look.
That's a little girl. Well, let's get you both something to eat. Tasty, huh?
Oh, Jack, thank you so much.
Oops.
All right, Ashley, I need you to be quiet now.
Well, kids, who can solve this problem?
Oh, me, please. It's as easy as that.
Great job, Kylie. That's an A+. Okay, that'll be all for today.
Let's see what's next on our schedule. Whoops, Ashley, we can't let you be seen. Hi, I'm just brushing up on my studies.
Oh, that's cool.
Whew, we really dodged a bullet here. All right, Ashley, it's time to try and make some money. We'll get through this somehow. I know we will.
You did a great job today, Kylie.
Wow, we're rich! Time to do some shopping. Wow, just look at all that stuff.
Yay.
I'll take one of everything. Well, Ashley, let's get you home. Go ahead and make yourself comfortable. I'll get you your dinner. Go ahead and dig in. Aw, still hungry, huh? What a healthy appetite! Now it's nap time for you. Sweet dreams, Ashley. Ew, did you do all that? I need to clean that up, I guess. Ooh. Huh, again? Please, please don't be naughty anymore. Oh, I can't believe this. Now that's better. Why don't we get you some milk, too? Good girl. Love you. Whew, I didn't get a wink of sleep.
Oops.
Sorry I'm late.
We'll be checking your homework now. Kylie, you're up first.
Oh, I'm not ready today.
In that case, it'll be an F. Did you bring a baby to class? The principal will hear about this.
What'll happen to us now, Ashley?
You're such a loser, Kylie.
Time for me to see the principal.
Kylie, this is unacceptable. You have to get rid of that baby.
Oh no. I'm so sorry, Ashley. I really am. I guess it's time to say goodbye, sweetie. An orphan, huh? I'm sorry, but we can't take in new kids now. I'll find you a new home, Ashley. I promise. Hello? Is anyone home? Sir, could you please adopt this girl?
Sure thing, buddy.
I'm so hungry. Please give us some food.
Hey, didn't I tell you to keep it down?
Uh-oh. We changed our minds. Sorry. Let's get out of here, Ashley. I'm not giving up yet. Hi, will you please take in this girl?
So sorry, but this is a vet clinic.
I guess we're just that unlucky.
Okay, the coast is clear. Let's do this. We're almost out of here. Just try and catch us now. Go right ahead, honey. Alright, that's our disguises taken care of.
Dad? Is that really you? Please help us. I can't take care of her on my own.
Aw, sure thing, sweetie. Yeah. Welcome to your new home.
Well, what are we gonna do now, Ashley? Man, I wish Kylie could see this.
Yeah, she does love that kind of stuff. I wonder how she's doing nowadays.
Well, let's go pay her a visit. 2 express tickets, please.
Kylie, are you all here?
Come on, open up. I don't like the look of this, Kevin.
Let's check inside, just in case.
Kylie, where are you? This isn't good. We have to alert the police.
Officer, a friend went missing.
Huh? What happened?
We can't find her. Her house is empty.
Hey, that guy there.
It's Kylie's dad.
Oh no, your friend might be in huge danger. They escaped. Hey, wake up already. We're searching for this little girl. Come on, it's time to look for clues. Follow me.
We got the kids for you. Now hand over the cash.
Pleasure doing business with you. Just stay quiet, all right, girls? This won't hurt a bit, I promise.
Hold it right there, you're under arrest.
Hey, hey, it's all just a big misunderstanding.
Tell that to the judge, buddy.
Ah, you're here too. You're going back behind bars.
Kylie, we found you.
Hey, why don't we adopt you both instead?
I'm sure we'll do just fine.
All 3 of you are going to jail, and the girls are going to their new family.
We're one.
Come on. Go easy on us.
I didn't even do anything.